Welcome to the Agilent eSoft EDA's ICAP device modeling software web demos. In this demonstration, we will show you how quick and easy it is to set up an optimization using the plot optimizer. We are going to use the BSIM 4.3 extraction module as an example. There are many groups of parameters in this turnkey extraction flow. For this demo, we will use the basic threshold voltage and mobility model parameters, which are directly extracted from the measurement data of a large transistor. These parameters can be extracted from the measurement data of the drain current versus the gate voltage, and from the threshold voltage versus VBS. We can also use the plot of GM versus VG to see how well we model the basic device characteristics. The extraction of this group of parameters can be done very simply by clicking on Single Extraction. That will generate the first physically extracted model parameter set. Next, we would like to set up a local optimization routine for this group of parameters. From every ICAP plot, you can click Optimizer and open the plot optimizer. With the plot optimizer open, you can start loading the target and simulated data into the input tab. To load the input data, you can go to Optimizer and select Auto Configure and Enable. Notice how the data is automatically loaded into the plot optimizer. You can do this for as many plots as you would like to use in order to optimize the parameters. The Auto Configure and Enable option will automatically use the entire data set during optimization, and a blue box covers the entire plot. If you want to optimize the parameters over a particular data range, you can define that by creating a box on the plot and add a global region. The blue box indicates the region to be used during the optimization. You can add as many regions on a plot as you would like. Notice how the plot optimizer automatically creates subregions on the input windows that corresponding to the smaller blue boxes on the plot here. The next step is to select the parameters. The plot optimizer has a drop-down list of all BSIM 4.3 parameters. You can just click and add the parameters individually or hold down the Shift or Control key and add a group of parameters onto this table. These parameters in the basic VTH and mobility extraction group that we have pre-selected and added into the list. Once the parameters are selected, you can automatically set the min and the max values of parameters by clicking on Min and Max button here. That will narrow the range of the parameters to a more realistic working space. The next step is to choose a desired optimizer. ICAP offers 13 different highly robust optimizers, each with its own error functions and search method. For example, the Levenberg-McCart uses the nonlinear search method with the least squares error function, and the gradient uses the gradient search method with least squares error function. You can also use a combination of optimizer for best fit. In this example, we will use the gradient optimizer to first optimize the parameter set and use the Levenberg-McCart optimizer to further fine-tune the result. You can also set the error to relative, which is a percentage error value, or to absolute, which is a normalized difference between the simulated and the measured data. Now you are ready to run optimization, by clicking on the Optimize button, and ICCAP will perform the optimization routine for you. The first optimization using the gradient optimizer is now complete. We now use the Levenberg-McCart optimizer to further fine-tune the result. You can also manually tune the model parameters by clicking on the tuner here. Manual tuning can sometimes be a very effective way of optimization, and it can help you visualize how the parameters affect your IV curves. When you are satisfied with the result, you can save the project as .pip file, and this can be reopened later to run the optimization, or it can be added into the automatic extraction. And we have shown you the quick and easy way of using the plot optimizer to set up and perform an automatic optimization. ICCAP gives you 13 different robust optimizers that allow you to effectively optimize and fine-tune your model parameters for the best fit. That concludes this part of the demonstration. Thank you for your attention.